so let's discuss the solution of the given problem. The problem is simplify 11 2 by 3 into 3 1 by 2 into 2 7 2 by 7. Solution: given that contains mixed fractions, so we have to convert into fractions, which is equals to we have to multiply denominator 3 with 11 and add with numerator 2, which is equals to 3 into 11 33, 33 plus 2 35, which is equals to 35 by 3. Into similarly 2 into 3 equals to 6, 6 plus 1 equals to 7, which is equals to 7 by 2. Into 7 into 7 49, 49 plus 2 51, which is equals to 51 by 7, which is equals to, so 7 divides 35. So we have to cancel 7 5 times in 35, which is equals to 51. Here 3 divides 51, so we have to cancel 17 times in 51, 71, which is equals to 5 by 1 into 7 by 2 into 17 by 1. Which is equals to 5 into 7, 35, 35 into 17, 35 into 17, by 2. Thanks for watching.